Welcome to the Fundamentals of Surveying Q&A Review, question number one. Let's begin with the call of the question. And that says, a residential lot was created from an irregular subdivision in a rural county. The lot was originally meant to be rectangular, 50 feet by 200 feet. But along the two short ends of the rectangle, two county roads were built as horizontal curves with a radius of 35 feet in a central angle of 90 degrees. What is the lot's area in square feet? Now, I love this question because it's kind of a math question. You have to know the area of a rectangle and the area of a horizontal curve. It's also kind of a surveying question because this isn't just theoretical math. This is surveying 101. But it's also kind of a logic question because if you read this question like I did, and I mistakenly solved for the wrong thing, then there's no way you could have gotten this right. So you have to really understand, number one, what kind of figure am I trying to make? So let's break this down piece by piece. So there once was a rectangle, but after these two county roads were built, both sides of the short end of the rectangle became horizontal curves. So you've basically got a semicircle on either end of your racetrack. But here's what I did. I found the area of a rectangle, 50 by 200, and then I added the area of the two semicircles. And guess what? That is totally wrong. Because remember, it used to be a 50 by 200 rectangle. It used to be a 50 by 200 rectangle. And you're not adding the area of the semicircles, you are subtracting them. Because your figure changed from a rectangle to a polygon with two horizontal curves at either end. What's the easy part and what's the hard part now? Well, the easy part is going to be finding the area of the rectangle. But the more difficult part is going to be knowing the formula to find the area of these two horizontal curves, or as I call them, semicircles. We have four answer choices, but unfortunately, all of these are going to be a guess, except for one thing. Now, what is the area of this rectangle? 50 times 200. Let's do that. Well, 50 times 200 is 10,000. And if you know that you are subtracting the area of the two semicircles, you can eliminate answer choice D. So we know that the area cannot be above 10,000, so answer choice D is eliminated. Well, now, at the very least, you have a 33% chance of guessing. I'm not saying to guess it, but if you had to, you've got a better chance.
Loving this video? Hit the subscribe button below. Be sure to click the bell next to it to get the latest prep videos before anybody else.
Okay. Now, let's do the math. So, area of a rectangle is 50 by 200. We have a 10,000 square foot rectangle before our two county roads were ever built. And in order to calculate our curve area, it's going to be radius squared times pi multiplied by radius over 4. So, basically, it's going to be 35 times 35, that's the radius squared, and then radius squared multiplied by pi over 4. But there's one last thing not to forget. Remember that there is two semicircles and not just one. And that's why I place the two outside of the curve radius brackets, because we're going to subtract one semicircle on the north, subtract one semicircle on the south, and that is why there's a 2, which comes right before our brackets. So 50 times 200, 10,000, multiplied by our area of the circle twice, our answer is going to be B, 9473. So there is 9,473 feet in this polygon. Are you looking to pass the fundamentals of surveying exam on the first try? Well, the number one goal at NLC Prep is to get you licensed quickly, efficiently, and hassle-free. We've got lots of great stuff for you, including online courses, full-length practice exam books, an HP 35 calculator, and anything else you need to pass this exam. If I can do anything to help you pass, please contact me at the address below. We love seeing new surveyors, so please stay in touch.